Application level attacks have become very effective in the world of cyber attackers. They essentially represent an advanced kind of attack, kind of like a special forces analogy, in that they're very hard to detect, they frequently seem initially legitimate, and their focus is normally not on volume, but on small, highly skilled or highly complex attack sequences. Nevertheless, even though they're small, non-volumetric, they're as effective as any other volume-based attack in essentially rendering your business down or disrupted, otherwise disrupted. So what is an application-level attack? Application-level attacks are attacking layers 5 through 7 in the OSI stack, both across the board. So these are things like FTP, SMTP, HTTP, HTTPS, so the encrypted form of HTTP. Let's not forget TLS. For the SMTP encrypted form, and as well as some business critical VoIP applications, or really anything that you might be using. If you're an electric company, you might be using SCADA oriented proprietary protocols on layer 7. These are all application level attacks. So you have to be able to detect on an application level attack all your protocols that you're using broad, and then vertically within the application itself, all the problems that might arise within that application level stack. So for example, most notably is on HTTP, it has a whole plethora of known vulnerabilities, 60 categorical types of vulnerabilities as part of the OWASP standard. Each one of those needs to have an ability for you to quickly detect that there's a potential attack going on that may disrupt your business. These are things like sessions, like connections, like concurrent connections, injections like LDAP or AJAX or the infamous SQL injection, as well as input parameters, brute force attacks, and all sorts of other attacks. So you can see here that with application level attacks, NetFlow is almost useless. NetFlow being one of the major detection technologies, the DDoS vendors today. In application level attacks, you're going to need to have advanced, very close application detection technology that will not only be able to detect robustly a behavioral element of a legitimate connection, but will be able to move that mitigation into the cloud to move it away from your applications as fast as possible. The behavioral element has been driven as a result of essentially the nature of an application level attack. The nature of an attack is a legitimate connection, i.e. it's not able to be detected in a cloud. It's a legitimate connection that comes in, and within that connection is misuse that goes on. That misuse can be connections, concurrent connections. It may be input parameters. It may be sessions that you'll be able to, injections of commands that are going in. All of these need to be detected in a behavioral way, ways in which rate and IP blocking will not be able to help you.